Okie dokie, today I'm gonna stream in English. Let's remove Turkish tag, breach, and let's set contract breach. Okay, first play day long tournament and try to beat Toygar. I have so many freak friends that even I score 79.998, I cannot be the winner. Yeah, I didn't expect this. Wow, okay, not bad. I think spades are 4-1. Why did he play club towards club finesse? That was weird defense, robot. How could I make if he played diamond? I will rough. I cannot finesse club two times, yeah, after the diamond return. Sorry robot. Oh, this is IMP with 12 pounds. I will pass, of course. 11, okay, let's try small. Yeah, my jack will be good. That's it, that's it. I've got nothing to do and got nothing to Modified Plate King of Clubs, 5 diamonds, 1 club 6. Yeah, I can hit 9 tricks. After developing a club trick. Partner is asking. I don't have spades, so I beat heart. Okay, I will try to establish spades. Instead of finessing, I will place ace and another. That's a good news. Okay, spades are good now. Well, if I go to dummy and take a hard finesse, they can take two, they may have take two tricks, right? Diamond and a heart. But if I play heart now, they only take a heart. I lost one trick, I think, by not finessing hearts. Clay. No, I still have 11 tricks because I cannot take 4 heart tricks unless I play start with small hearts, then play the 10 and catch the ace. But if I start with jack of hearts, 9 of hearts will be good. Okay, I will just beat 4 heart directly. The correct bid is 2 diamonds here. Partner has an extra heart, that's a good news. I will play club first. Okay. Play jack to force to play another. Okay. Now only one other led, so no need to. Oh! I didn't expect this. I'm losing 2 tricks. But since this is an iron piece, plus 1 is not so important as it is in the match point tournament. I can also open one neutron with the balance tent. Okay, so let's count tricks. Let's say 5 hearts, 4 diamonds, if diamonds behaves. I will cash hearts and try spade finesse if jack of heart doesn't fall. Okay, standard robots led his singleton, so I can finesse 9 of diamonds. Okay, please drop the jack, please. Oh, that's a good news. Robot did well by covering the king, queen with king, because otherwise I can take 3 spade tricks, right? So when he covers, his 9 of spades is promoted. Okay, with 14 count, I can beat one no trump. Oh, Deniz must be to play at one more trump. I can't double, sorry. Shall I try to give partner rough? But he has six. Four. Oh, don't rough. Even after my one no trap work all day, be then make game. What a shame. I would run two diamonds if East had passed over partner's penalty double. Okay, I will upgrade my 14 count. No major. Final beat. Four diamond tricks. Let's say five clubs. Okay. I will play small to win the 10. Okay, why did I play start with 9 of 10 of diamond 10 of clubs? If he has Jack 9 fort, maybe he can cover so that I can take all his clubs without losing. But if I play small, I still can collect. So I think no need to start with 10 here. For example, if I also missed Queen of Clubs, I can start with 10 by covering it King, Queen, Queen, Jack, Fort. Maybe he covers the 10, so when West shows out, I can finesse again. Now here, in order to force partner, I should beat the new seat, the nearest new seat. Oh, partner has a hot feet and a good hand. Well. Great beat, I think. I will just play hard finesse, right? Even if I lose a singleton, no problem. Oh, what if he stays? King 10 fort? Wait. What is the correct play? I think if I cash the ace of hearts, if West shows out, I think he take two tricks, right? King 10-8. What if I win with queen? He still has king 10-8, so I think I can't take precaution against four hearts with east, right? With west it is okay, I can finesse the nine. Wow, I think even Togar cannot beat me with this 38 nine piece. Okay, let's watch some graph. No one plays challenging me. East West has a good save against 4 hearts. They even can make 5 diamonds, right? 1 diamond losing any 2 clubs. What if they don't take club tricks? I think he can make. But no, even he doesn't lead club. After getting the king of diamonds, he can get a club. Okay, let's check this 7 no trump. Pass. One diamond, one heart. Seven more trump, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 13 tricks, right? Exactly the same beat. Oh my god. Okay, from east point of view, if he takes 5 clubs, he has already earned ace king diamonds. Let's count 3, 5, 3, 8, 9, plus 4, he learned king of spades. Great. East west, east can count 13 tricks after partners bring 6 diamonds because they asked aces over spades here. I like it. However, if you can't take 5 clubs, you cannot make 5-7 no trump. So I think 7 no trump, 7 spade is prior to no trump. Okay, I think this was a push board. Again, push, I don't want to check. Oh, 4 spade plus 3, can be beat slam. No, East has 5 points, so even game is okay. Oh, here 3 no trump with 1 no trump. 14 count, okay, 5 cards, with 5 cards can open 1 no. South with 3 no. Oops.
All this rule of laws and rights.
Oh my god, baby's got so many diamonds. That his nano diamond is good. Oh, Basis and Lorenzini. He's defended here, right? Oh, sorry, it is other table. Yes. These guys missed the fans. Okay. Here, Swedish guys played one more. No, it didn't even repeat. He passed. Actually, if Spartan can have 10-11 points. But he thought that I think he cannot collect 9 tricks. Okay, and he chose to pass. Okay, let's see what's going on here. 5 diamonds, yes, as expected. Well done, East West. Oh, East West can beat 4 heart. They can take 3 spades and a club, I think. Oh, but what will West lead? Let's see if he leads ace or diamonds. North-South lose 2 spades and a club. Yeah. So 4 heart is more likely to make. Even he leads club. I think still lose a club, right? Small knight, green, jack, yeah, 10. On a club, it can make, but he can place spade towards jack and then small, so Michael loses 2 spades and a club, whatever. Oh my god, 5 diamonds making! They didn't place club till the end of game. Okay, heart lead is logical. Okay, hard to turn again. Now you should know. Even if you don't return. Oh my god, why did you play the dumbest strong suit? Actually, he has jack charge facing king 10-9. Maybe it is better to duck the king of spades, right? Partner discarded anyway. But don't they play any discarding system? Oh my god. He cashed diamonds at that flash. Oh, this is the last round of semi-finals, by the way. So Ringstedt's partner is Eriksen and Plackett. I am not sure who are they. Plackett's name sounds familiar, but I didn't know. Okay, one more trump. They upgraded good 14 count. Lorenzini at 5 diamonds. I think Limstedt will beat, but how? Yes, I think North will duck. But his partner already showed club preference. I think they play small encouraging. He led hearts and Michael played the second round of hearts, forcing them into rough. Declarer played king of diamonds, run, now queen of diamonds, and now North Ola is thinking. Can they miss defend if Ola wins the diamond and continue diamond again? West will run out some diamonds, but still. Still, he will lose two more clubs, right? Unless both North out discards a spade. Yeah, well done South by showing club preference immediately. He didn't let his partner make a mistake. Wow. Okay, one no trump, two diamond, two out, pass pass, three no trump. Oh my god, he knows partner has some values. Wow, I didn't expect this. Can he make on a club lead? Oh my god, of course not, because they only stop club once, one time, and they need aces to drive out, especially the diamonds. So East will take 5 clubs and 2 aces. 3 no trump, 3 off. What if they can double 2 hearts? North will take 2 spades, let's say 2 hearts or 3. Let's say 2 hearts, a diamond, 5 and a club, 6, at least 1 down. What would you understand if North double while you are south? This double is partner look at your hand and get to the point. If you have 5 points, partner has five and short in hearts, partner has a penalty double. But with this hand, I don't think he can double for a penalty. With the old spade and club kings beneath the declarer. Okay, now he will play the smallest club to show a hard preference, because only 2 suites left, spade and a heart. I don't count diamond because it is the declarer's long suite. So if Eric plays the 3 of clubs, it shows hard preference. If he plays 9, spade. But why does it take so much time to play? Oh, he played something from the middle. It says, partner, you can play whatever you want, I think. Why so let's... did such an interesting beat? You know, if I were him, I wouldn't be so hurry. You know, if you were behind 80 or 100 IMPs in the last round and you still decided to play, maybe you can do these kind of bits, but I didn't like. Well, South open one heart, pass spade, pass Two diamonds or three diamonds. If they play three diamonds as invitation, he can, but otherwise two diamonds with nine, two heart, three diamonds, three no trump, I think. Diamond doesn't work, diamond finesse. I think on a spade they can collect 9 tricks. Let's say win the spade and play towards jack of hearts. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Not sure north south can have 9 tricks. Okay, let's see what will twins will gonna do on this board. 2 hearts pass pass of course. He didn't even think about interfering with the board. I think two hearts will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It will be 2 off, I think, immediately. Yeah, good choice from south. No need to lead from ace. No need to lead a trump here. Miners left. Leading from double to under is not a good idea. It is the latest last choice. Or diamond is okay. I think basis will immediately play on hearts, right? Or play on clubs maybe. He is gonna just establish clubs, then play on. But he's pretty sure that he will go a couple of them, because at least he will give one club, one diamond, two hearts and two spades. He cannot run away from six losers. So at least this is one of according to his plan. Okay, we started small. By the way, it's a good play if south has king, queen turned. I think he would rise or he would play somewhere, I'm not sure. Always counting his partner's points. He sees 19 points in total with dummy and his hand. If partner has, if the player has 16, partner has 5 points, right? If you play small in defense, it means partner, if you win, take it and it returns this. It means. He is still thinking. Oh my god, don't stop, stay. 2 hearts in this while when they need match points. I think this was because of the previous sport. He overbeat 3-0 Trump, and that was affected their style in this. They have actually 25 points actually, right? 16 against 9. That was a bad one. Okay, Wild West open 3 clubs. If 3 clubs, I think, cannot double. It's 13 clubs, including, I think, that would pass. South will be 3-0 Trump, I think. He can make easily 9-6, 5 diamonds, 3 cards, 8, and a spade can establish. Now everything is much more easier. Will he beat 2 clubs? No, he didn't even enter the bidding. 1 heart, 1 spade, 3 not trap. Or maybe partner has long clubs, so South can beat 4-3 if he beats. If the bidding was 1 club, 1 heart, 1 spade, he would pick 2 diamonds, nothing with diamonds. After 2 no trap, read it by north, South will raise 3 now. Thomas is going for a heart play, I think. He expects hearts are 3-3. If he doesn't play heart now, they can take separately. So he will lose 2 hearts, a diamond and a club. Nothing to do. I'm not sure who they are gonna play against after semifinals in the final, of course. Here we can see, I think they will play against Moulton, right? By the way, if you realize that all teams, both teams were Zimmermans, right? Moulton was his partner. In Zimmerman team and in Zimmerman team, there is Kalita, his teammate. And Piedra, of course. Okay, they play pretty different system. 1 club, 2 club, 2 no. Yep, anyway, they end up in 3 now, but did South show this heart? Apparently not. Oh, heart leads give lose them a trick, right? If they don't lose, Ten of Hearts wouldn't win. Now after leading card, he jeopardized his heart trick. Okay, 4 hearts, a spade, 5, 5 diamonds, 10, that's it. And he will not play on clubs. Okay, this is it. Yeah, 3 diamonds. Players who play Gazelle system in natural being, 3 diamonds is shows 18 plus, but when you play Gazelle system, this is invitation 15 to 17 with 5-5 distribution. That is jump shift in natural building. Okay, although South open 1 heart, this is assuming dummy partner has hearts, but no. Even North South has 7 of hearts. So he will play small immediately. Even they take 3 clubs, a heart, he is not down, so yeah. Let's see if he can make 9 tricks. 4 hearts, 2 diamonds, 6, a spade, 7. Seems that's it. So he needs diamond tricks. What if Lorenzini shifts spades? He ducks again, 5 hearts, 2 spades, 7, and he automatically gets 9 tricks. So spade return won't help East West French pair. Oh, Jack of Diamonds and entry. Wait, what if he plays heart and another? Ah, North runs Jack of Diamonds, so no problem. Diamonds are 3-3, so easily can make. He's trying to break the communication, so Lorenzini is thinking about ducking because he's pretty sure that he is responsible from both red sheets. Okay, to attack. They will play 3. Yeah, he played the smallest one, so basically immediately did his turn. If I am not wrong. No, he's thinking. Yeah, he hesitated for a while, but couldn't help playing flop. Now Lorenzini knows that his partner doesn't have the queen, but he may have 8 of clubs. Whatever he plays, it doesn't matter now. North has 4 heart tricks, spade 5, 6, 7, 8. I think he can even duck a spade if he plays heart back. No, he cannot. If he plays heart back, he cannot play spade because he cannot reach spade. So he should depend on diamond behaves. Diamonds are 3-3. Missed a cold game here. Yeah, nice return. Breaking the communication now. Oh wait, he can establish clubs. 4 heart, a spade 5. 6, 7, 8, 9. Yeah, now he will play clubs immediately. Sorry, easy. Queen of clubs and another. Making 9 tricks. Yeah, well done. It is not possible to beat, but this was really tried. Let's check. Oh, they moved 24. Ah, we all see. Open war 4 heart with 7-4-1-1 on a favorable vulnerability. Pass pass full spade, okay. Pass pass 5 clubs. Showing an entry, I think. Well done. But why East West didn't beat 5 spades? Oh, this is a wild board. East West can't make 5. Ooh. Oh my god. West didn't take action. East didn't give it with S. Jack 5th, oh my god. Not sure who is guilty on this board. I think he will start with King of Hearts. Yeah, against 3 hearts with East. Because he with 4 spade. Most likely, more likely he has short hearts. Yeah. Let's claim immediately. Oh, they play weak. 12-14. I think. What if he leads a spade? Oh my god. No, 9-6. Nothing will change. Oh, 2 clubs double. Yeah, I hope he is not redoubled. Okay, let's move to the next board. The difference is huge. They lose many points respectively. Okay, East will open 2 hearts, pass 4 hearts, all pass. If he doesn't, I think they will steal. South can open three diamonds. I don't think so, while holding so many majors. I think if he doesn't pass, pass pass 1 diamond, pass 1 heart, 2 no trump, 4 hearts. So they are losing a heart. Let's say. Oh, he can go down using 2 spades. A heart and a club. Yeah, this is also a good swing. This board may create because 4 hearts can go down according to the lead play, whatever. If not, is on lead, he will lead, I think, a club or maybe diamond. He has 2 small diamonds, but if West open 1 diamonds, I think North can lead a club. South with rough, but that's it, because they will, East West cannot, won't lose a club trick. But he should still need to guess spades correctly, right? By the way, if West plays 4 hearts, South should double as a lightner double. North will lead 9 of clubs. Rough will lead spade. Rough, that's it. On this board, doubling is not helping, which is seldom I see. Sato's preparing for a double. At least they have spade fit, so it won't hurt. Okay, Tivins reached 3 no trump here. Redouble, too hard, whatever. On a spade lead. Oh. Oh my god, he jumped himself with 3 diamonds. Oh, why don't you try double Vin Sugier? Double is not penalty, I think it shows values. Oh, I'm sorry, West already showed good hand with one club, so double is obviously penalty, right? Oh my god, Salt is preparing what? Let's see if he plays diamonds. Oh, I think it won't hurt too much. You're losing 2 diamonds, 2 hearts, 4 and a spade, 5, one off. Against 4 hearts. Oh my god. Yeah, playing diamonds. Maybe he can play small. Rather than the king, because now he doesn't have trump control. Oh my god, why did you play the third round of diamonds? Yeah, this was better actually, because his partner played the jack of hearts on a, so it means partner I have the rest. Oh, maybe South will lose jack of spades. He can play West with king doubleton, but he has already seen ace king of diamonds, as you see, so I think Salt will place king of spades with east. Yeah, well done. He still can take west as king jack. Oh my god, he's thinking. Oh, he will lose trump control if he ducks this. Come on, count west points, man. Few boards left, of course this will not help. They qualify from this stage to final, but 800 is not a good score when you check scores with your teammates after the set. Vinciuguer. Okay, let's move. Yep, this is a good one. I think South will not leave. Will he? Why didn't Salt beat 5 clubs? Maybe it is to play, I am not sure. Oh. Both sides did well on this board. I mean, East West did well. Thomas stole the contract with 5 spades and their teammates made 5 hearts from north south. Fantastic. Okay, when Michael sees them, he really needed the play club, so he's thinking play smaller or the ace, yeah, of course ace. Yeah, they play small and curving, 6 the smallest one. When you have 11 cards, most probable to play the ace rather than finesse. Wow, both sides made 5 game at 5 level, 5 heart and 5 spades, so 15 points. But still the difference is more than 15, so impossible to close. Okay, this hand is important, 4 heart can go down. Okay, Vincere, 1 spade, what would you call with West? Okay, 2 clubs. Oh my god, look at North's hand. I am not sure what to do. Okay, pass. 5 clubs immediately. Can you make slam? They are making slam on a non spade lead. No, even on a spade lead. Oh my god. They are missing ace of clubs, sorry. On a spade lead, I think they would go down, right? Cannot discard spade. I would directly with 5 clubs. Or just start with 2 spades. Is 2 diamonds is forcing on this bidding? I don't play forcing, but some of pairs may play. When advancer beat 2-1. Three hearts, oh my god. Bessie is pushing through the last 3 boards. I think he is sure that they are still behind, so he wanted to make a difference on this board by pushing high. Because, you know, even bidding 2 hearts is a bit high on this board. With 5 count, I think I would open 2 hearts. I have good heart suite. West is thinking if they can make slam, king, queen, 7 spades, 7 hearts, but he should have singleton spade. So I think he will beat 4 hearts, 4 club. When partner beat 4 diamonds, he will immediately close with 4 hearts, so I think this... Oh my god, they cannot make. But if he doesn't beat spade, it doesn't matter. Yeah, both sides push too much. They really committed suicide on this board. They will lose both ways on this board. Oh. Even if he covers the Jack of Hearts, they cannot make, because they still lose a club. Okay, let's see if he'll make 5 flops. Okay, not now, entered leading. Oh, now he's not letting go. Oh my god, North. South beat 5 spades, what do you want? But why did South beat 5 spades? Oh. Yeah, North South left the game already. Four hot balls, okay, but 5 diamonds, not sure. Okay, if you don't play Splinter, North can take action, of course. 5 clubs, that is easy. It will all pass. North will lead spade, and that's it. One down. Oh, I'm sorry, North. Maybe North will not lead his singleton. He doesn't have a club. But still they can establish spades, so it is not that bad leading a spade, your singleton, while you don't have a trump. Because your partner opened it and you may establish it. The only reason playing ace of hearts, partner has singleton, trying to give him a rough. But, oh, still Lola didn't leave it, okay. Same bidding. Oh my god, 5 times double with ace king queen 10. If east doesn't lead hard, I think Ola will discard his spade on club, right? So Bessie should lead his trump immediately. Oh my god, worst lead. He will immediately run diamond. This is attack heart. King, yeah. Too late. They lost the trick, I think. Six heart is a bit much. Even North heart cannot handle. Oh my god, still losing a heart and a 2 diamonds. 3 more tricks.
Oh,
Yeah, they didn't let him win Days of Clubs. Valla. So 300 I think here Oda. Nope. How is that possible? Okay, two more diamonds. Who missed the trick here? I don't get it. Playing ace is 4 down? Why is that so? Oh my god. Ah! No, I didn't understand. What a weird hand. If you play this, it says you lose a trick. Can anyone tell why? Oh, he will rough and play spade, I think. Okay, he will rough, play spade, then cash ace of hearts, then try to run spades, I think. That is weird. Okay, he's making a psychic bid, I think. Oh, Andy, sorry. I think this is all passed out. Now Thomas opens in the third seat, one no trump. Two club shows majors. Two diamonds partner please choose. Yep, well done. Three spades, they will lose, I think. Two hearts. I think it is one down. At least. Plus one. But if he guesses the hearts correctly, he loses the hearts. If you play towards king and finesse heart, he will lose two hearts. Sorry, he loses two spades. Not three. Two spades, two hearts, four, and a diamond five. If he plays hearts well enough, he will lose one heart, two spades, three, and a diamond four, yes. I thought King of Spades was offside, so both losing ace, queen, ten, but they only lose two spades. And it seems he can't go down. even if you lose is too hard. Well done, the same thing. He didn't expect this, but he's pretty sure that hearts are not 4-1 because West beat 1-0 Trump. He cannot have 4 hearts and can't have singleton either, so I think he will drop Jack of hearts. Actually, he cannot go dummy anyway. This is we'll play diamond back. Oh, how did you find clubs, man? Three clubs? Whoever appeals to the law against his fellow man is either a fool. Okay, 1-0 Trump means at least 4 clubs, I can understand, but one spade, one heart. 2 diamonds. Such is the rule of honor. Wow, Cobor 31. False spade I make, false spade I make. Sorry, Cobor. Yeah, bidding false spade directly may help. 4th diamond, 4 diamond. What's going on, man? With this score I can qualify for the second round. Okay, we were counting 3 clubs. 1 spade, 1 heart, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, at least 2 down. Yeah, 1 down. Okay, it's a push board because the partner bid and make 2 hearts. So they lost 150 and gained 140. 10 points. Doesn't deserve a IMP. So that's a push one. So well done to Orca. Rimstedt. Let's move to Multon and Zimmerman. Yeah, the same bidding. The same scores here. Full spade, what's going on? Both majors, oh my god, West jump to. Oh, they normally be done made 3-0. Where is that bot? Here, push. I think he didn't interfere, right? Five clubs making. Oh my god, here also they make. Ah, on a heart lead, yes. Milton started with ace of heart, now he can't go down. Played spade but too late, sorry. Bye bye. Claim, claim, claim. Well done Multon, lead spade instead of ace of heart. Kalita led with start with ace of heart. Wow. Well Multon. So only 18 MPs difference. Wow. What a game. What is this, two hearts? Yeah, the same board in the other table. Oh, they didn't even beat 5 diamonds, oh my god. Beer. Why doesn't Bibio show names here? Oh, Donati didn't beat 5 diamonds. Oh my god. What did you do, Donati? Maybe I saw heart leads, will cost Zimmerman. Here Kalita about not qualifying for the finals. Yeah, 5 clubs making. Yeah, yeah, after ace of diamonds, ace of heart. But if he didn't lead, subtract 12. So still 19 difference, so it doesn't change. Last board. One diamond shows what? Ah, it says it is minus or 0 to 6 points, second negative hand or minus, so double immediately shows majors, right? Oh my god, Brutus, what are you doing? I think they can go 2 down, 2-1 diamond. He takes 2 spades, a heart, 3. Let's say 2 diamonds, 5. Assume one more 6, I can't see the 7th trick. Okay, redouble shows what? Partner choose? Partner already chose diamonds. What's going on? Multon suspected something. I think he will beat Hart. Someone please warn them, this is the last board, so it doesn't matter what you beat and play, but oh my god, one diamond doubled. East face gonna play, I am sure. No, oh. I think he should pass because but he doesn't know they are losing, sorry. I thought they were, they have the score like the others, the other ones, but the difference is so small even after these boards. Force made one 5-1. Not a good system, Starkowski. Please reconsider about your system. Check again. You are playing 3-3. What worse could have been? They could have played hard against 3-2. Isves will lose 2 more MPs from me if he goes to down. They got 140 here, they will lose 200, so minus 60 it seems. But everything may happen. Yeah, they are saying tomorrow they are playing the final. Yes, this was the semi-final here, obviously. So, Multon Donati play against these guys, right? Orca here. Multon with Orca will play final set and for the third rank Zimmerman Linchuk Guerra. Oh, he is still in his king of space, 2 down. Oh, losing only 1. Oops, not 200, 100, sorry. They still won an IMP. Well, that's it. Do we have any challenges? I don't think so. Let me check my challenge here. I think all matches in our group are already played. Oley! Wildan and I qualified, it says, but Pablasi hasn't played any other matches. I am the first. I won Bologna, I won Cabor, lost to Wildan. Yeah, he is the winner. Not the winner, I am the winner. Yeah, win 7-6. Okay. Okay. See you.